he'd stolen it. Really was a point that could have gone either way, but right now Novak Djokovic is turning it up to 11.